tracks with you from the big band era. The first track from the Michael Rose Orchestra, the classic Benny Goodman's Don't Be That Way. The fabulous Michael Rose Orchestra, a great rendition of Benny Goodman's Don't Be That Way. And I want to give a special birthday shout out to Mr. Marcus Inveld, listening all the way from Mannheim, Germany. And Marcus is the leader of the fabulous band The Fire Brigade, which I play here occasionally here in the City World Radio Network. And the next track from Michael Rose, tune recorded by the Glenn Miller Orchestra. A beautiful romantic tune entitled I Know Why and So Do You.
Thank you.
once again, we're listening to the Michael Rose Orchestra all the way from the great state of Kansas with his great rendition of Glenn Miller's I Know Why and So Do You. And we continue with Michael Rose. The next track was a big hit for the Bunny Berrigan and his orchestra. Bunny did it as a vocal, and this is a instrumental rendition featuring Michael Rose on that lead trumpet. This is entitled I Can't Get Started. Once again, my paisan, Mr. Michael Rose, all the way from the great state of Kansas, with his fabulous trumpet rendition of Bunny Berrigan's I Can't Get Started. Next track from Michael Rose. We played this early in the program, but this is a different rendition. As we say here in the entertainment industry, it's so nice, we'll play it twice. Michael Rose Orchestra performing Beyond the Sea.
Beyond the sea, somewhere waiting for me. My lover stands on golden sand and watches the ships that go sailing somewhere. Beyond the sea, there watching for me. If I could fly like birds on high, then straight to her arms I'd be sailing. It's far beyond the star, it's near beyond the moon.
beyond the shore. We'll kiss just as before. Happy we'll be beyond the sea. And never again I'll go sailing.
Once again, we're listening to my second featured artist this afternoon, the fabulous Michael Rose Orchestra, with their great rendition of Bobby Darin's Beyond the Sea. And we don't have any seas here in the city, but we do have some rivers. And let me give a shout out to Joe Calamari and the boys, keeping us all safe up there on the Hudson River. And we continue with the Michael Rose Orchestra. This was a big hit for the late great Nat King Cole, which is also Michael Rose's theme song, his opening tune. Great rendition, once again, the Michael Rose on that fabulous reed trumpet with his rendition of Unforgettable.
Thank you.
All right, once again, the fabulous trumpet of Mr. Michael Rose, lead trumpet there with a great rendition of Nat King Cole's Unforgettable, which then again, as I said, mentioned earlier, that's Michael Rose's theme song, and he always opens up with that tune. Next track from Michael Rose is a classic tune, sure you'll recognize, Teach Me Tonight.
Did you say I've got a lot to learn? Don't think I'm trying hard not to learn. Since this is the perfect spot to learn, teach me tonight, starting with the ABC of it, right down to the XYZ of it. Help me solve the mystery of it. Teach me tonight. The sky is a blackboard high above me. If a shooting star should rise, I'll use that star to write I love you 1,000 times across the sky. One thing isn't very clear, my love. Should the teacher stand so near, my love? Graduation's almost in. Teach me
again. We are listening to the Michael Rose Orchestra, my second featured artist this afternoon here in Lounging with Lombardi, and I'm looking at the clock. We've got 1 hour down already, so we're going into the second half of the program. 2 hours of great music here, and we still got about an hour left. The next track from the Michael Rose band was a big hit for Glenn Miller Orchestra. This was a tune from Mexico, and Glenn Miller made his fabulous rendition of it. And this is Michael Rose's rendition of the classic Perfidia.
Thank you.
fabulous Michael Rose Orchestra performing Lynn Miller's Perfidia. And let me give a shout out to Rob Morin, listening in from Montreal, Canada, from the Lounge Sound radio station. After I go off the air, if you want to hear some great music, go to the Lounge Sound radio of Montreal, Canada. Great music there. And it's headed by my good buddy, Rob Morin. And we continue with the Michael Rose Orchestra with a Gershwin tune entitled Our Love Is Here to Stay.
It's very clear our love is here to stay. Not for a year, but ever and a day.
The radio and the telephone and the movies that we know might just be passing fancies, and in time may go.
But oh my dear, our love is here to stay. Together we're going a long, long way.
In time the Rockies may crumble, Gibraltar may tumble, they're only made of clay. But
fabulous Michael Rose Orchestra with a great rendition of the Gershwin Brothers, Our Love Is Here to Stay. And let me give a shout out to Mike and Gina listening in from sunny Florida this afternoon. And we have two more tracks here left from Michael Rose. The next one, instrumental. And once again, Michael's going to be shining through on that fabulous lead trumpet of his. Michael Rose Orchestra performing Cherry.
Thank you.
Okay, that was Cherry by the Michael Rose Orchestra, once again from the great state of Kansas. And we come to the last and final track from Michael this evening. And this is entitled Where or When.
It seems we stood and talked like this before. We looked at each other in the same way then. Can't remember where or when. The clothes you're wearing are the clothes you wore. The smile you were smiling, you were smiling then. Can't remember where or when. Some things that happen for the first time seem to be happening again. And so it seems that we have met before, and we laughed before, also loved before, but who knows where.
The Fabulous Where or When, as performed by, once again, Michael Rose Orchestra from the great state of Kansas. My second featured artist here this afternoon, and I'm going to give a shout out to my good friends Frank and Marnie Calamari, all listening in from sunny Florida this afternoon. And Michael, if you're over in New York City, let's get together and share a plate of pasta and some cannolis, that's for sure. And we'll be hearing more of Michael Rose Orchestra in a future broadcast, so make sure